So scripture says that God does not give us a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. So in this last section of identity called the spirit, I actually wanted to take the focus off of the way we think or the way we do things and focus on the way we should do things by God's spirit. I just realized the importance of taking a step back from what I do and just resting. God rested when he was creating the earth. And he includes that as a part of his creation story. So I think it's so important for us, no matter what you're doing, to rest. And I don't just mean sit on the couch. I mean be in God's word and just rest in who he made you to be. So hopefully by listening to the Spirit, you are refreshed and encouraged.